on the show Las Vegas with Josh Duhamel, Nikki Cox, James Caan, I'm not sure how you say it, but he recently just died, but they used to use right here. They used to use Mandalay Bay in general, the pool, and a lot of Green Valley Ranch as well. I've only been watching the first season, but I know it's at the entrance where they used right here as their entrance to the Montecito, not Mandalay Bay. But you can see a lot of the Luxor straight like going over here, so they use a lot of this area right here, like right in front here. I don't know how much more pushed in because I don't remember seeing a lot of these pillars and stuff, but yeah. The show Las Vegas, they used Mandalay Bay a lot. And Green Valley Ranch, that's a resort off the strip. And probably a few other spots, you know, around Las Vegas and stuff. And then there was sets in California, that was a lot of the inside, but yeah. If there's any falls still in there, I know they turned the water back on at one point, but I believe they've turned it back off. Yeah, you could say.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.